A cross, flowers, and sweet notes stand as a tribute to the young woman who lost her life after a car crash Monday night here on Holloway Church Road.
That's the fourth person in 8 months from the sophomore class that died.
Haley Wallace, Gavin Ivey, Tad Gataski, Tyler McGee all would have been going into their junior year at West Davidson High School. Rachel Roberts was their classmate.
I got my permit in June, and we've since had four people die in car accidents that are 16 years old.
Their tragedies opened Rachel's eyes about safety behind the wheel.
Yeah, fear. I mean, because next week I start driving on my own, and I just, you know, it scares me because that's something you should look forward to.
She always says, Nana, do you have your belt on? Always wear your seatbelt. Do not exceed the speed limit. Always remember that your car is a lethal weapon.
A checklist Rachel has promised to follow as she gets ready to hit the road as a new driver. She made this pledge on social media.
Today I'm promising everyone on my friend list, family and all, that I will never take off in my car without having a seatbelt on. I will also obey the speed limit while I'm behind the wheel.
Thoughts she says have been echoed through a lot of her classmates' minds because those four empty chairs at school next year are four too many.
This time next week, I'll have my license. I make this promise to you to ensure that I will drive with as much caution as I can. I hope that my fellow classmates will do the same.